just as he's facing Mattis, it looks like Santa Cruz is facing Carl Frampton. It's kind of a little tournament to see who's the best 126-pounder. How does he feel about that fight, Santa Cruz-Frampton?
Dice, se mira que lo están haciendo como tú contra Mares y Leo Santa Cruz contra Frampton para ver quién es el mejor pluma. ¿Cómo la ves la pelea de Leo Santa Cruz contra Carl Frampton?
No, la veo muy bien. Sé que Leo es un gran boxeador y se va a quedar con la victoria. Van a demostrar cada uno que son los mejores.
He says that he feels that both of the fighters are going to show up to win, and he says that Leo Santa Cruz is a better fighter, but at the end of the night, he is the champ. He says, I'm the best featherweight right now.
Yeah. Would, not looking past Mattis, but in the future, Santa Cruz beats Frampton, would he like to show down with Santa Cruz to prove who is the real WBA champion?
Dice, ganando tu pelea, y Frampton y Leo Santa Cruz ganando su pelea, ¿te gustaría pelearle a Leo Santa Cruz para ver quién es el mejor pluma?
Sí.
Yes, he says he would like to
fight.
He says first he wants to fight and win his fight against Mares, and then if the opportunity arises itself, then he would love to fight Leo Santa Cruz if he wins.
How does he feel about the main event, Keith Thurman versus Sean Porter?
¿Qué es tu opinión de la pelea de Thurman contra Sean Porter?
Oh, va a ser una gran pelea. Creo que va a ser una pelea muy buena y que va a ganar.
He said it's going to be a good fight. It should be a great fight. And he sees that it's going to be a good fight, but to him, he sees that Thurman should win the fight.
Why does he have Thurman over Porter?
¿Y por qué tú tienes a Thurman sobre Porter?
Es más boxeador y es más aguantador y creo que va a demostrar como siempre.
He said that he feels that Thurman is a lot better of a fighter, combination fighter, stronger fighter, and can take more punches, and he feels that he's going to overwhelm Porter.
How does he feel about this past Saturday, the big main event, Canelo versus Amir Khan? How does he feel about that outcome and that fight overall?
Dice, ¿qué es tu opinión de la pelea de Amir Khan contra Canelo este fin de semana? ¿Y qué es tu opinión sobre lo que pasó?
Para mí fue una gran pelea para Canelo, pero no para Amir Khan, ya que venía de una categoría abajo.
He says that he feels that it was a great victory for Amir Khan, for Canelo, but it wasn't that good for Amir Khan, but because Amir Khan was coming from a lower division, his physical, you could tell he wasn't there for the fight, you know, he wasn't built for that kind of fight, you know, because he's from a lower division, can step into a big monster.
Is that what he expected, that outcome? Did he expect that?
¿Tú esperabas ese resultado de esa pelea?
Sí, de esa pelea, sí.
Yes, for that fight, yeah, he expected that.